Hello everyone, just wanted to give you all a quick update on what I've been working on lately. If you played with Draconic Evolution back in 1.7.10, you're probably familiar with this. This is of course the reactor. This is how it used to look. Currently it is not yet finished, it's just the renderer. Looks cool, but that's about it. So what have I been working on? Well, I've been working on this. Shaders! Because shaders are awesome. This is what the reactor is going to look like in 1.10. Enjoy.